Hey guys, it's been a long time since I ever did a reaction video.
Literally a long time.
So I guess, hey, we're not doing another one now, I guess. Okay, oof. Wait, before I get into this, please leave a like and comment down below. And I don't know how this works, but what if I say with the intro?
Am I smoking something, or is that a portal behind you all? Yeah, that is a portal behind us. Oh my gosh, diddly darned!
What?
The portal's gone. Oh.
Isn't something always random in his videos?
Well, it sounds like Alma's camera was panning over towards us, but what do you want, I'm your faxy?
Pick up the facts. Pick up the facts. Grand Canyon.
Can I join your superhero squad? What power do you have? Actually, I don't have power. But I do have gadgets, so you're basically like Batman.
Wait, is Ming
kind of?
Is Ming?
Alright, show us one of your cool gadgets.
Is Ming doing?
Alright, let me forget it. Superpowers is he can run really fast. Alright. Hold on just one second. I can't run really fast. That actually is like a type of superpower, but hold on, let me go and get it. Alright, I got it. Is that quick? Mm-hmm. What is this?
Wait, how come Rappling isn't in the superpower somewhere?
Watch this. Where is it going? You'll find out soon enough.
Doesn't
it
grab
something? Oh, actually, I bet it would. Take a look.
It's like a grab.
Yeah. Grab one, come back. Gotta retract it. Hold on. Press the track button. Neat. Ah. Nice and neat. Now I gotta grapple over back to Freddy.
Yep. Wait, did you just use the Fortnite grapple sound?
Alright, what other cool gadgets do you have? Oh. You wanna see the best one? Alright, sure. Go get it. Oh, I don't think you're ready for this. I'm pretty sure I am.
What is it?
Man, it's taking him forever. What are you two lazy bums just doing sitting here? Ugh, I'm lazy. Yeah, I don't really like where we just went, so, I kinda just decided to be lazy. You two are just lazy bums. You never do anything right, and you- what? What's that? Again? Guys, what is that?
I just hear, like, the grappler.
I don't know, Freddy's.
The bomb?
It doesn't sound like it would be very good. Everything is shaking. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit, guys. I think we should duck for cover.
What? Is it a robot?
How do you guys like this bit? Holy crap. I'm a Foxy, you made this? Sure did, pal. Built it from scratch. Out of nothing but scrap metal, spare wires, and a lot of glue. Holy moly. I can even control the arms with my arms. Look.
First of all, I would expect Mingle to actually build it because she's like the inventor person. Not also, but you know what I mean.
Hi, Freddy. Shake my hand. Please. Please shake my hand. Okay. How cool is this? Giant freaking robot that I control.
Wait, I have a question. Where did you get the boxes from? I mean, I know you can buy them like anywhere, but like, where? It's actually pretty cool.
It's my own limbs. So when you walk, it walks? Oh yeah, look at this. The timing is a little bit delayed on some of the actions, though. I have not fully completed this. I plan on adding a head and, you know, some bigger legs. Hold on, let me jump off. See all this on this thing? Oh, it's just tiny little stubs, so... They're There's also an inside.
Is that Sonic?
There's a bunch of wires and buttons everywhere.
Wait, do you guys see that button? That right there. Can't really see it. If you don't know what that is, tell me in the
comments. You have to put in a pin to get inside. And, of course, on the back, there's a chest cavity opening button. So if you want to get inside...
This reminds me of... Sister location at the facility. Okay, I got it.
Press that, and it opens right up. Also, there's a little ladder right here that you can use to get to the top floor. Hold on, Freddy. Well, it's not a ladder, it's more like a rope, but... Yeah, let me just climb up real quick. Well, I'm up here now.
Okay, like, I just like how the logic is, like, just random here. It's, like, different kinds of logic.
Two nightmare foxes. I know! Hey, Freddy! Oh, no! Knock him off again? This time is month. Freddy, please make sure no one gets to this robot. I have to go and repair the arm.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Sort of came off. Yeah, make sure no one steals this robot. This took me 20 days. No, not 20 days. This took me 20 months to make this. 20 months? There's no way it took you.
Wait, 20 months?
20 months? Oh, it did. And I'm not even done with it.
Oh wait, that's an Amazon box, like the big box.
Yeah, so, just imagine, Frank. Well, I gotta go repair the arm. And the entire robotic body, hold on. Hey, Freddy, can you open up the chest cavity? Okay. Alright, it should open. There we go. Toss this arm inside the chest cavity. Alright. Thanks, Freddy. Alright. I'm out. This nightmare Foxy is out. What do you guys want to do while he's gone fixing the arm of the robot? I don't know, it's probably gonna take a couple weeks, so... What should we do? Why don't we go and watch Animatronic Killer's live stream actually happening right now? Really? Yeah, by the time this is uploaded, Animatronic Killer will probably be doing a live stream. For your people who are watching after the live stream, then sucks to be you, I guess. You didn't click fast enough. Yep. Well, come on, Freddy. Let's go. Hey, wait for me!
Did he literally just put a fourth wall break at the end? I was like already at his live stream, but okay, that's funny. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, tell me if I should do more live reactions more often than like waiting like a whole year until doing it. My bad on that one. Yeah, bye.
Ah!